Marion Keane. He had a good looking mom, man.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
In fact, enjoyed having a good looking wife for 50 years, I think.
Yep. She would have been 30 here?
I was 30. She was 27.
Michael Shiflett?
Yeah, I believe that's Michael Shiflett. Yep. That's he.
Hmm. Yeah, you can tell up close the expressions and facial features. Certainly through the eyes. Gloria's family?
That's a calm, yeah.
Well, Gloria's family
picnicked at the farm.
And what farm would this have been?
Down at Monty. Down where Henry lives. Delora.
Okay.
Right. Well, that's Gloria's brother, Wilbur. There's Lisa Devils in class with a little one. It's Selena.
Mm-hmm.
Ran up having a ball game up there that day.
Keith. Keith.
Yes, Keith. Play?
And who are the big guys pitching ball?
This is more of a Gloria's brother, I think, and the other one was brother-in-law, I believe. This is her brother.
Henry?
Henry pitching horseshoes.
Oh, is this Gloria's birthday? Or a baby shower?
Supposed to be.
It's for Kevin on his way.
Apparently so. So this must have been in May or June of 66. Might be Nolan Morris' brother, I'm not sure. Mm-hmm. You knew Nolan, right?
Nolan Morris?
Yeah.
Yes. He was the PE teacher at an elementary school when I was there.
I can't say for sure who it is. Of course.
Who's this?
know.
Is that Joe in the red shirt? And here's Deborah.
Yeah, might have been.
And who would that have been?
Troy? Sure.
Maybe.
Must be. Joe Aldridge.
Yeah. He has a dog tag on.
And here's the picnic up at Walker Thurman Breeden's farm for his 65th birthday.
And there's Walker Thurman with his back to us.
Can't tell if that's George Ann from the back or not. That's some of, I think that's Daddy's first cousin from down at Bumpus. And this is his sister Isla.
Who's the lady there?
That's the wife of the cousin from Bumpus.
And here's Carrie to the right. Is that Tommy in the red shirt?
I guess it is.
And here's Carol Sullivan and Chucky. Chuck Sullivan.
I guess that must be Ken Breeden.
Mm-hmm.
Booty and Walker Thurman.
Yep.
Dorothy.
Mary and Ken. Mm-hmm.
George Ann by Dorothy.
Oh, okay. So Dorothy on the left and George Ann on the right.
George Ann in white pants and her mom in white shirt. Dad's sister, Alan. Yeah, Dorothy.
Yep.
Tommy.
And Tommy. Carol on the right. And Chuck. I remember that cooler there, too. That water thing. Is that Kim? Yeah, Kim on the left.
Yes, Kim.
And Walker Thurman holding Ken. Dorothy and Kim. This is Ken and the Comet, and that's in your driveway at home.
Must be.
Is that maybe Lemuel standing outside the car?
I wonder. Might.
Well, get in, let's go. Can't drive this thing on my own.
Car seat to set you up where you could see, but not that much safety to them.
Yeah. It's a wonder we ever survived. This is on Granddaddy Breeden's grave, isn't it?
I'm not sure.
Nice lawnmower.
Yep, you're right.
Some big pants I was wearing. Plastic pants. Some bang your knee.
There's the red bicycle.
Yep. And was that her first one?
I think that was her first one. Came from Western Auto School.
I looked a little stressed. Joe and Deborah again. I think I need to send a copy of this to Chris.
Yep, that's one car I own. I wish I still had.
Now where is this?
I don't know. I believe that's at the little lake on the way to Charlottesville, near where the palm reader, that's Don Retro, the guy I worked with.
Little lake where?
That, do you remember where the palm reader is right there on 29?
Yeah.
It's this little brick house, pretty close to that. You go by this that brick house, there's a lake over here.
On the same side of the road?
Yep.
Okay. I know about where you're talking about.
I believe George Ann was there the same day.
Who's the kid on the left?
It must be Tim.
Oh, okay. Tim McDaniel. Something about blonde hair like Tim. And is that Lillian sitting there?
I can't tell from that view.
Now, who's that?
Troy
McDaniel? Tim McDaniel? Because, yeah, kind of looks like Tim to the mouth and the eyes.
I'm going to get a shot of this one. Still not going to get a picture. This must be Mary's multicolored shorts there.
Yeah.
So the other one must have been better. One way to get around, give us some wheels early on.
Strengthen those leg muscles.
Troy and Kim.
Where is this? Is this Standard Orange? I'm trying to recognize that house there. Or is that up in Greenson? Is that... That's not Town Hill, is it? It's looking up the street. And that... Oh, that's on 230. That's the Judge Early's house, isn't it?
Yeah. Okay, when we were over at Helen Snow's house.
Right.
You're sitting on Gail
lap. Gail who?
Well, she's Gail Berry now.
Who was she then?
Helen Snow's daughter.
Okay. And that's Deborah and Ken?
Yep. Caught me a year. I'll drive this thing.
Graduated from car seat. Need a periscope so I can see where I'm going. Couldn't wait to drive.
I can't see where I'm going.
Yeah.
Did not make many different types of shoes for kids then, but now they have sneakers and boots and everything.
Yeah.
No matter what age I am.
Did they have seat belts in that car?
I think so. It just been the
lap belt.
Lap belt. Should be at the end.
Yeah, I'm at 1847 right now.
A long scene here. Got a captive audience, so whatever your subject for that is. That's it.